Hey, welcome back. Today I am going to fill out this panel just here. So it's actually slightly different to the drawing because when I took screenshots, but looking at the art station drawing, it looks like it's flat. So I'll just go with the way that I've made the frame. So there's going to be a slight bend here, flat piece, and then getting ready for this transparent part. Quite looking forward to this. But yeah, let's get into it.
Thank you.
Okay, so the corner's done. The side door opens up pretty well. That's where we've got access to the battery, the kill switch, fuse box, the voltmeter, and all the sort of this part of the cable that comes up into the fuse box. So it needs to be accessible at all times. The gaps are relatively consistent for this thing anyway. So yeah, thanks for sticking around.